U.S. is in the process of doing the same thing with changing names too. Or like in baseball, there's no more Cleveland Indians. I think they're the Cleveland Guardians.
Yep, that one's gone.
Yep, yeah. And then Chiefs, I guess, is cool because that's not, you know, just using the, that's like the higher, I guess that's less problematic. And then, Redskins is completely gone. That was how that got away for so long is a mystery to us all.
Are they keeping football club?
I think they're saying they're going to come up with a name at the end of this season, but they are digging the fact that they sound like a soccer team. They said they like the feel of it.
They should do a racist name for a white guy.
The Washington
Crackers.
Washington Cracker Barrels.
I was going to say Honkies. Is Honkies a white thing?
I think it is.
The Washington.
I mean, Yankees.
Yankees, yeah. True.
Oh,
Yankees is a.
The 2021 Gen Z insult, the colonizers.
Washington colonizers.
White colonizers. Perfect. Wow, Washington perfect. Colonizers. It's perfect.
Right in DC. A good reminder that at the beginning of 2021, Washington was in fact under siege by quote unquote Patriots. Can't forget about that goddamn thing. Holy
Washington insurgents.
My God. That happened this year.
The Washington bigots. Oh, Jesus.
Washington 2020.
Yeah, and the only other one I can think of is the Chicago Blackhawks. I don't know if that's okay or if they are like, I don't know if they worked with the tribe.
Yeah, I don't know.
But
we really, again, we should probably
logo is questionable.
Before we talk about this, bring in like somebody that's Native American or has knowledge of the tribes. Right. Before we have another Shots and Thoughts nipple incident episode. So